I'll guarantee you this, 95% of you listening to me right now do not do a unique written budget every month, unique to that month. Almost no one does. Those that do, however, find all kinds of money that's being lost.